Update now on Tuesday's pileup on Major Drive in Beaumont. This crash included a Beaumont police unit, a car, and a semi. Today, Beaumont police officer Carol Riley told 12 News the officer's unit was pushed into oncoming traffic by a Honda, a driver who failed to yield the right-of-way. And that's when the officer was hit by an 18-wheeler. You see all the debris. Police issued several citations for driving without a driver's license, no insurance, and failing to yield the right-of-way.